coral reefs. They are one of the most beautiful and diverse habitats on our planet. But they're also one of the most threatened. All over the world, overfishing, pollution, and climate change are causing coral reefs to die. And with them, the magical underwater worlds they sustain. The Caribbean, known for its rich marine life, has been among the first to witness these devastating impacts. Here, once plentiful living coral cover has declined by 60% in just the last three decades. Now the Caribbean is a critical battleground in the global fight to save coral reefs, and the Nature Conservancy is on the front lines. We've been striving to protect and restore coral reefs here for decades. We are partnering with the world's best scientists to deploy cutting-edge techniques that will grow corals faster than ever before, and with greater survival rates, giving reefs their best chance to rebuild. These new technologies have proven successful in the places they have been tested, and we plan to deploy them throughout the Caribbean and ultimately across the globe. We are also investing in groundbreaking reef assessment science. From outer space to undersea, we are using satellites, planes, drones, and divers to gather unprecedented coral reef data to guide conservation efforts. And finally, we're protecting the healthy reefs we have left, helping Caribbean countries more than triple the protected areas within their waters, a history-making effort to protect more ocean than ever before. The Nature Conservancy's vision is to save coral reefs before our oceans are irreversibly damaged. And what works here in the Caribbean can work for coral reefs everywhere. The world is watching. This is the place. Now is the time. These are the people. Help us save the Caribbean's coral reefs before it's too late.